Hey, hello, my dear friends. We play Shadowrun Dragon. And we are on loose ends. So we returned from this mental hospital. And I wanted to take my time, you know, upgrade myself, but no. We unlocked Tyrk action points. And no upgrades. We don't have smart link weapons in the shop, so fucking investing in data jack is fucking suicidal. This game is very frustrating, you know? I just go downstairs. I know there are like two optional runs. We might or might not go for him. Hey, John. Oh fuck. I think you know where. I mean, to karma is technically reward. We go for this body? No, we don't. Okay, let's go to funeral. I hate funeral mission because it's fucking trash.
Let's ask Coyote if she wanna tell you.
Sorry. I'm fucking dying inside. Okay. This is like best gear I can get here. I think. We have no points to spend. Oh no. Oh, it's Coyote and Jerk Armitage. Okay, I'm not alone. Woman. So they are... boring this my friend some ways or what? He will be missed. I know it's not the best time, but we need to talk. Yeah, being nice is always better than being rude. Star with Mother, with Donor. Holmes, he killed Sam. And now magic combat. She contacted them via signal. Yeah, and have infinite moves to escape. Just like this other woman. Okay. Very good position. Jake, come with us, so we will be safe here. Very cool position I found. Hey, my friends, Riotti doesn't have anything. So this mission used to have zombies. Up. Okay, so what I'm doing right now, outside of escaping. Thank you. So we will most likely sit there and wait. That's actually impressive. Okay, they shoot zombies. This is the first part. We just do this. For like 7 turns, or maybe 10. That was explosion or something. Some people might question my superior strategy by seeing this gameplay, but it's actually very good way to win this mission. Because you are created situation where you protect most secure point on the map. It's very good choke.
We need to learn keyboard shortcuts for Overwatch.
That will greatly improve the gameplay of this great mission. Is there a button for it? Let's save and let's see. Oh, you cannot see anything. How do you overwatch automatically? Shadowrun Dragonfall Overwatch. Overwatch button. Balin semicircle, perfect, yeah. But I don't see keyboard button for this. Oh, keyboard control for Shadow Returns. Please have all the keys. End turn enter. Tab, shift tab. Open spellbook, open backpack, activate totem. Oj, teraz debok menu. So, there is no Overwatch button. There is fucking no Overwatch button. Ah. Okay, here for shotgun noises or gun noises. I don't hear shit, so I will assume it's over. Fucking come on. Oj, there is charakter. Full cover. Full cover. The game is slow, look how slow Koyaki moves. Compared to what I would wish to be. I think.
Okay. Okay, it's pretty good.
To be perfectly fair, I didn't expect that to happen. Moving parts, please. Let me have gear. Holy shit, Universal Brotherhood is like one of the hardest missions. No, no. Where is my gear? On the pistols, Remington, it's so fucking sad. Wait, thank you for watching. I need a break. I had no idea you can immediately start Universal Brotherhood. That's too much for me. I'll see you later.